Guys, welcome to my channel where I simplify tech and guide you on how to earn cryptocurrencies online all for free. So in this video I will show you how you can easily connect your Matching account right in your Telegram Mini app with your BitGet wallet. So is that easy? I'm going to show you how to do that right away. So you want to make sure the first thing you do is to go over to your Play Store or your Apple Store and then download your BitGet wallet, and then make sure you've also saved your recovery phrase, which is very, very important. Just in case something happens, you'll be able to recover your account and then have access to your asset. So that's very important. So right now I'm already in my BitGet wallet, and so what you need to do is just come over and then tap on this wallet menu right there. Once you tap on it, it will open up, and then by default you'll be able to see this mainnet here, which is a BNB chain. So you need to tap on it, and then once you tap on it, you need to come over to this particular tab here which says add mainnet. So just tap on it and then come over to this search section, and then tap on the search section right there. You can just type in a Matching. I just got live. So Matching is a new blockchain that is built on BNB. It's a layer 2 blockchain of its own, and it's really going to be a massive one by the time their token get launched. So you can see here that it has been displayed. So you simply just need to tap on this plus button. Once you tap on the plus button over here, it will be added to your list of blockchain networks. So I can do that by just approving my biometrics. So the next thing is that you can see it has been added. So just go over to wallet, and then you'll be able to see it displayed. So this is what you need to do to make sure you get your Matching account in the Telegram connected to BitGet wallet. So now that you've done this, just go over to your Telegram and then tap on this little icon here, which is the BitGet wallet. Once you tap on it, you should be able to connect and then get your wallet connected. This is very, very important for on-chain activities within the Matching ecosystem, participation in a reward, and then other campaigns. So just tap on BitGet wallet. So you can see the next thing to do is to come over to this approve button and then tap on approve. Once you tap on approve, you should be able to get connected. Authorize. Okay. So when you try to do that, you might just see a blackout and then nothing happens anymore. You can just go ahead and close the BitGet wallet and then come over. You can see over here that the wallet has been connected, and you can also check that out by going to your BitGet wallet and then also comparing the address here with your address there. So you also find that it's the same. So this is how to go about this, guys. If you are first time on this channel, make sure that you subscribe. It's free, and you can also turn on the notification bell for latest update. You can also join my WhatsApp group where I also give you important update even before I post videos on YouTube. You can also join my Telegram group where I also update you, and follow me also on Twitter X. Guys, see you in the next video.